We are just about ready for the action here. Kickoff is imminent. Teams in the bonus very soon having exchanged their various pleasantries. What I have to tell you is that the weather may not be great for the duration of the evening. The crowds yet to open. I suspect that they will pretty shortly when the rain comes. It's all important to expect plenty of that. This is one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it.
It wasn't the worst attempt if you consider how far out it was.
Throw in. Good steal, he just read it. Sunkerball have played a lot of games just lately. Squad rotation or tinkering start to become prevalent at times like this.
Absolutely. I think nowadays the science that goes on behind the scenes can tell a manager who's in the best shape, so he can use that information now to juggle his squad.
Gets into a dangerous position. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. To the flank. Has a hit!
Very speculative with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Drives it towards the front. Cuts it out.
Oh, he's not going to get that.
In mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Sunkerball form, keep cool, but anything meaningful with it. See an endeavour from either side, much of it in the vicinity of either goal.
Yeah, those longer balls forward are definitely having more of an impact, something that should have been resorted to before then.
Offside that time. To the right. Is there any support? He might not need it. This is gone, that's a foul.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal.
Opportunity to open the scoring here. He's tried a shot.
Well, he probably expected to do a lot better considering the position he was in.
Played out to the right. Hits one!
Silkeborg really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now.
Forward it goes. And it's played forward. It's a brilliant interception. And the counter is on. Tries to get it forward quickly. And he's straight offside. first half is done. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. Still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal.
What a decent game up to them.
Well, they definitely won't be happy with that half. They seem to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two.
Talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier. Silkeborg
grab the equaliser and we're all square.
Look, this is not for the faint-hearted, Peter. This is hard and fast football. That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal and he didn't go for the back heel.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Hoists it forward. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Now, surely.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
One final crack at it now. Out to the right. Going through. It's over the line, and it is a corner. Time for a change in personnel.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Gets it back. Brought forward. What does he try from here? Chance!
Silkeborg showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
It forward. Oh, reeled and the finish. Oh, great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Another change here.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle. You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
And now they can launch a counter. He's had that put on a plate. Shot a goal! Oh, it's in! Late in the day, this could well be it! Jim, your thoughts?
Yeah, and all engineered, Peter, by some smart running and movement. That's already something to admire, but how about the pass? Just wonderful. Loved it.
And that's it. Silkeborg winners after an absolutely outstanding game. Fabulous drama as they dragged it back from behind, made it happen and won. Silkeborg, a wee bit late, but in the end, it was great.
Well, I just think that determination and persistence has paid off handsomely to squeeze the win out of a draw. Sometimes it comes down to grit and desire and the stubbornness to keep plugging away. And this has been great staying power.
That's where we have to end it.